How do you feel as a scientist when you see new wildfires popping up?
I feel very anxious when I see a new wildfire. I worry for the firefighters, I worry for the communities that are there, and I worry for all the kids who are going to breathe the smoke downwind. And then I also feel this like very deep sadness because I don't see a wildfire as an individual event anymore. I see it as part of a very large pattern of climate change.